you know, let's make a deal. Who wants a car? Yeah! Let me hear you! Come here, sailor. How you doing, Gabriel?
Good.
And what do you do, Gabriel?
I'm a trolley conductor, actually.
Okay, well, trolley conductor. Maybe you ride around on a trolley all day. Maybe you'd like to ride around on this.
It's a new Subaru Impreza. Hit the road in this Impreza featuring a 5-speed manual transmission, electronic stability control, and symmetrical all-wheel drive. This deal's worth $19,034.
All right, now to win that car, you're going to have to play Car Pong. Here we go. It is time for Car Pong. Here's how Car Pong works. Now, you're going to have to take a ping pong ball and bounce it into that center cup that says car within a time limit. We're going to give you 5 seconds. 5 seconds to do that, and that's for free. And we're going to give you a chance to win 15 seconds more, bringing it up to 20 seconds total. The more time on the clock, the better chance you have of sinking the ball and getting that car, or maybe even some cash. Here we go, on the board, 4 cities. What you want to figure out is this. Which of the following cities have been primary homes to tapings of Let's Make a Deal since 1963? Not specials, the regular series. Does that make sense?
Makes sense.
Okay, here we go. So, Hollywood, California, Las Vegas, Nevada, Orlando, Florida, New York, New York. Every time you pick one right, we'll add 5 seconds to the clock. Hopefully, you'll get all 3 correct, bringing it to a total of 20 seconds. But we'll stop this if you get one of them wrong, and that's just it.
All right, here we go. Let's go with New York, New York.
Miss Tiffany? No, it never was a primary home for Let's Make a Deal. Hollywood, of course, we're here. Orlando, and so those were the 3. So you've got 5 seconds, come on down. Now here are the rules. You can throw one ball at a time, and it has to bounce at least once and stay in whatever cup that it lands in. You bounce it, it goes in, and you hope that it stays in, all right? If you go for it, you get the ball in the cup in 5 seconds, you got yourself a brand new car. Or in any one of the cash cups, 1,000, 500, 250. Now that being said, you got 5 seconds. It's not impossible, it could happen.
I can do it.
What if I offered you $500 to not play?
I'm playing.
All right, so you're gonna stand where I was standing. One ball at a time, it has to bounce at least once. Ready, set, go. He's so close. 2, 1, time. That's it. No cash. Gabriel, thank you so much for playing. Thank you, sir. Have a seat. I wish we could give away a car. I really wish we could. You know what? We're just going to keep on trying. Big deal of the day right around the corner. Stick around.
You tell her if it doesn't fit, I'll be forcing it like crazy and it won't go in, and you tell her what happened. If it goes in, you don't have to tell her a thing. I put the key in, and... Uh-oh. I don't think it doesn't want... It goes in!